Campaigners against a new high-speed rail link between London and Birmingham have staged a protest outside Parliament. Stop HS2 says government plans announced today to strengthen existing railways weakens the case for the high-speed line. David Cameron said he's still committed to the project and they will legislate on it soon.